so much for having us. We're really happy to support this amazing cause and the beautiful Tilton Library, and we're hoping for their grant to go through for an edition. And we're really, really pleased to be here and supporting this wonderful cause. So, as Julie mentioned, we are Rock Voices, America's only community rock choir, and we're here to share a little bit of the fun that we have at our rehearsals, and we'll talk a little bit more after we start our first song. Here's a little bit of Crosby, Stills, Nash, and Young for you. We hope you enjoy Teach Your Children. There's no auditions, so we encourage you to come out and try it out. Our fall season will be starting up in the next couple of months, and we have rehearsals in Hadley and in Northampton on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 7 to 9 every single week, and we get to hang out and sing these fun songs. So we encourage you to come check that out. And if you're not the singing type, but you're interested in what you hear, we'll be performing at the Academy of Music in Northampton on July 22nd, so come out and hear us then. All right, our next one is I Feel the Earth Move, a little Carole King for you. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. relive some of our past experiences. These are some of our favorites from previous concerts, and we've got an awesome concert coming up. It's the 80s is our current summer session. We've got a full horn section. It's gonna be ridiculous. But for now, we'll keep it a little bit mellow with the rhythm of love.
Before I give my heart away, 'cause I'm
songs in this group is always really fun. The songs are really decided by the group. Everyone suggests songs that they think that would sound awesome with a group like this. But you can think of some more in your head, and it's really fun to kind of see the kinds of different suggestions that come up. We do obviously a huge range of rock songs, this one is on the less rock folk. It's really just a folk song, but it's the lyrics to this song are really meaningful for our current state of affairs with just the way the world is right now. So we hope you enjoy Let It Be Me. That is the name. name of the next song we're going to sing. By the Traveling Wilburys. There are super groups, and then there is the Traveling Wilburys. I mean, like, the lineup in that group is insane. This is, if you feel the need, in fact, if you feel a desire, sing along. The words are, it's all right. That's it. You got it. If you can say that, then you've got 90% of this.
Hold on.
we only have one more song for you left, but it's a good one, so we hope you enjoy Conan Crow. I realize I had more to say. I just want to remind you again, if you got that part, then, and you sang, you can do this, I promise. It's fun, it's a great community of people. We rehearse in Northampton Hadley on Tuesdays and Thursdays, respectively, and our upcoming concert at the Academy of Music is July 22nd, it's a Saturday, 7 p.m. It's going to be a lot of fun, so we hope to see you all there. And if you like what you hear, think that maybe you want to try it out, it's really easy. There's no auditions, you don't need to read sight, you don't need to read sheet music, just have to love singing and want to try something out that's a little bit scary at first and a lot of fun once you get into it.
So, a lot of fun.
All right. you heard it here first. All right. Stay dry if at all possible.